I guess it would help if I would unmute my microphone. I am back today for some more Zoom. I did order that cable for like extending this cable that is on here. However, it is currently like 9:50 in the morning, so my one day shipping has not arrived yet. That should be coming later today, but I'd kind of like to get this out of the way now. Because I woke up pretty early today, and so try and get this done before I go to work today, so that I don't have to do it after. So that's kind of a pain. Since I actually like opened up this tablet the other day, I have the pen that went with it right here. And so I decided my old pen was like really worn down, and I have this like kind of script tape that I had on one of my old tablets. And so I cut up a little bit more of it and I put it on here just to see how it feels. I don't know if I'll actually use this, but I mean, it seemed like maybe it would be nice to try. I don't really know, but I'll probably try that out a little bit at least to see how it feels. Yeah, I don't think I have much more to yap about. I did go to bed like hella early last night for no reason in particular, so I actually woke up by like 8 o'clock today. That's crazy. Usually I don't go to bed until like 2 or 4 in the morning. Wake up at like click the circles way too late. I think that's a bit better. I did not put this on very well. Oh, this is kind of low, I feel like. Usually, you can at least sleep. Set up. That is so off. Okay, I think that's better. Hopefully. I'm slow. That's a throw.
Oh my god, I fumbled. That's an actual skill issue. I thought that was like a fast triple, and it was really slow, and that threw me off so hard. I actually just mess around that like quadruple triple section. Okay, so the grip tape is okay, but I could. Okay, I gotta hold this over here and talk on the mic that's over here. What a great setup. I did not take this out. So this is okay, although I definitely could have put it on better, and I might just go back and redo how I put this on here, because I'm not really liking it, especially how it goes to the top here. It's pretty uncomfortable up here at the top. So I'm gonna probably end up just redoing that with some extra that I have. Because I'm pretty sure I still have another like roll or two somewhere. But I mean, it's alright. I just didn't put it on well. Just a steal the show, I guess. I'm gonna use the regular pen though. Oh yeah, okay, so I was looking the other day, so this tablet, when it's not on sale, cost about $40 on Amazon, and has like one day shipping. If you want to buy only the pen, it costs $30 and has 2 day shipping, which means that the pen is like most of the price of the tablet, and it has longer shipping. Like at that point, would I not just spend another $10 to get a second, or like a third tablet or whatever? And the pen? I feel like that's kind of a stupid pricing thing. And get it faster. Oh my god, I have something in my eye. My god, I'm throwing. One other thing that I want to say real quick. So, this pen that I have used for, like, who knows how long, like, 2 years probably, I realized when I got this new pen with this tablet that that pen was, like, so used that, like, all the little grip things that it has on it that, like, I mean, it's not even really super noticeable on here, but, you know, it has a little bit of grip. But that one was, like, actually completely smooth. I had none of the little grip things because I used it so much, which is probably something that contributed to my trashy aim. And I'm sure that wasn't all of it, but that's why the pen would slip a lot. Hey, frick, I cannot play. Thank you. Oh my god. I cannot play anything. Damn. Is that? Alright, I'm sorry. My thing is showing up black on my audio thing. I wanted to make sure that it was not broken. That would not be ideal. I can't do this, bro. Holy frick. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there, bro. I actually like play at all day. Unlucky, I guess. I don't know. I'm just skill issuing. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you. Goodbye.